Come on.
Bet this dude's nan's got a peg leg or something.